There was a time na gumawa ka ng mga mapanghas, daring films. May pagsisisi.
Of course. Meron. Kung may babalik ko lang, ayokong gawin yun. Kasi sa totoo lang, ito, ayokong pag-usapan to, but na-force ako, na-exploit talaga ako. Nung ano, may movie akong ginawa ng usapan, ano lang, breast exposure. Tapos ang ending sa movie na, they wanted more. So, yun talaga, parang sobrang dark moment yung time na yun. Buti na lang kumita yung pelikula ng gusto. So, in a way, parang na-vindicate ako. So,
okay. This is the first time I'm hearing this.
Yeah, so, basta,
that shouldn't
happen. Don't even wanna mention kung sino yung nang-api sa akin doon, but yeah, parang they treated me like a child na sinisigaw-sigawan dahil ayokong gawin yung eksena.
Ginawa mo dahil?
Dahil merong pang pananakot na,
okay,
na isusuwa ko. Pero kung tutusin, that was just a bluff because wala naman kaming written na, na usapan na mag-all out ako.
Pero hindi mo na ito nabalikan?
Nabinaw ko na yon. Pero since you asked me, so yun,
I'm
that was a dark
asked.
Moment. Yeah. But thank God I'm healed. But you know, at that time, I wasn't okay.
Healed and stronger. Yeah,
healed
you weren't okay
stronger.
For quite a
and
while.
And I'm so thankful. Right. Like kung sinasabi, I'm so thankful because I'm such a grateful person talaga. 24/7. Na yung mga anak ko, hindi nila pinagdaanan yun or pagdadaanan yun. Yun ang talagang masaya na ako sa ganun.
And you're honest about this to your children?
Oh yeah, I told them, I told Erica. And siya pa yung nagsabi, you should sue them. You should.